Okay. So, yeah. Let's open the instructions.
Okay. Without those, like, tape marks.
Happening. There we go. The instructions.
I think there's more stuff.
We'll take all the stuff out. Whoa, what is this?
Oh, read that.
And I got a deck. So, let's just open up the instructions. I'm looking for, okay, one.
You will grab eight holes to see.
Where the heck are the apples?
Oh. Here are the eggs.
Okay. Oh, it's like so tight because I don't know why. It's like so tight. There we go. And this. Wait. Oh, yeah. Just don't want the letters upside down. Okay, next the shoes. Wait. Okay. So, this is the right shoe. Next is B and C. We will head in. Oh, there we go. Okay. Then we'll do the other one. Ah, there we go. We will go ahead and do this. Why is it so hard? There we go. And release. Next is the pants. So let's go ahead and wear it up. The pants. I just need to find them. What? Logo. All right.
grab this off and the other piece. Just trying to figure it out. Let's go ahead and put this on. Need some help. Okay. It's so hard. Yep, there we go. And what's next?
Next is to use the
There we go. What's next?
Help. Here. Okay. Got some candy, Dan. So, this is a true clown. He looks taller than I expected. I think he's taller than my dad.
Looking cool so far. Just need to adjust his clothing a bit. So of course, with the wires. Oh, yeah. That's right. The cotton candy. Look at this next.
Okay.
Hurry up. This is long. Jeez. This is taking so long. So, okay.
It's a lot of work. So a wrinkle to the box, that's true. Yeah. Yeah. Wires are all back here.
Awesome. But, okay. Let's put the cotton candy bucket on, so let's go ahead and remove this collar pin. Okay. I'm just gonna put this right there, so. Okay. Might have to take that off for now. Anyways, it is this way. So, might have to disconnect. going to look through the slot right now. Is that home? Can't find it.
Get it.
Is it in? Yep. Yep, it's in. So I'm going to go ahead and grab these and put this in. This is kind of hard, but you have to put it right in here.
You need some room, by the way. You have to steady it.
Okay, you take this second cotter pin out. And put Jim's head in here.
Should we unstrap the cotter strap?
Yeah. Should I unstrap this?
I have my knife.
We don't take them out. We have to keep them in there. Anyways. Did that one so easily. Okay, that's nice. Okay, connect the wires. Okay. I think we need a line that one. Okay. This is... Oh yeah. That's right.
that now. F. Oh my gosh. I found F. So let's connect it to here. I don't really know which way it is. Is it this way? Also, it's this way. There we go. I got F connected. Okay, connect G. To get this in here. Oh, it's supposed to be this way. Yep. Okay, connect H. And then after this, we're just going to do the rest of the wires. Well, this part is kind of difficult. Okay, I think I can do this. Whoa. I need some help. Yeah, she's kind of hard. Okay. Don't worry, I got this. We have to pull up his shirt and see that. But before we do, we need to get all these wires up out back here.
That one.
Let's make sure it's J. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna run it up his leg. You just need this stuff up. Quick. Okay. We will go ahead and put these up his leg here. Right leg. It's coming.
Are you up the black paper?
Oh, okay. Huh.
Here. Hand me any cords I need to bring up.
You can also take M.
Will they all go up?
Yep.
Okay.
All those go.
Okay, pull down on the leg.
Okay.
Slowly. There's not a lot of slack here.
What?
I need more slack on the wires.
What does that mean?
Can you pull more this direction? No? Okay, I have to hold them or they're going to fall. I'll hold them while you can.
Okay.
I'll pull this up all the way. And try to get it.
Wait.
Now hold these.
Okay, first we're gonna connect. Where's K? K to K. Okay, I'm here. Oh. K to K. Okay, what's next?
We will do L to L.
Then we will do M to M. Oh, accidentally got the sticker off there. Okay. Then J. There's J. Okay, J. It's like the wrong way. Okay, I think this is it. Can't connect J. Okay. Hold J. What fell? Okay. Adapter
in it.
Thank you.
And then we do it into there.
And then we're just gonna turn them to on.
And also, he does have a battery pack.
Let's go ahead and get that down.
I think he should be ready now.
Don't look at him.
Wait, does he have batteries? Is the first thing that we also need to check. Does he have batteries?
No.
Inside him?
No, he doesn't come with batteries.
Like, is there any batteries in here?
It would work right now if he had batteries. No, there's no batteries in there.
In there? In here?
No. But we don't need the batteries right now. Let's just do a demo. Okay. We'll put them in later. They won't last long in this big animatronic. Unplug that plug, Chris.
This one?
Yes, that's fine.